Wrestling fans, welcome back to the platform. Today's topic is a big one. Adam Cole makes his AEW debut at All Out. Let's get into the news and rumours, people. Hope you're all doing good. AEW All Out was full of unexpected moments. Those huge memories continued until the very end of the show. Kenny Omega and Christian battled in the main event in front of a packed and narrow arena. They left everything in and out of the ring. At this point, Kenny Omega retained the AEW world title by hitting a one-winged angel off the top rope. Then things got very interesting. The Chicago crowd cheered as Kenny Omega celebrated his win. Then the Young Bucks came out limping after they put over the Lucha Bros in a brutal match earlier on in the night to lose the tag team titles. Also, the Good Brothers were out there with them. They started pummeling Christian Cage, and then Jurassic Express ran out to help. The heels kept beating up the babyfaces while the crowd chanted yes. Kenny Omega took the microphone and cut a promo saying, "There is no one on my level." Then Kenny Omega said the only people who are on his level are already dead. Suddenly, the lights went out and Adam Cole came out. The crowd popped in a massive way. Cole entered the ring and the Chicago crowd chanted, "Adam Cole, baby." This was followed by a holy shit chant before Cole kicked Jungle Boy and aligned himself with the Elite. Wrestling fans, obviously I've had to recap it. Minutes after that, seconds after that, Daniel Bryan debuted. There was a massive pop. This was the game changer, people. This pay-per-view was the game changer. Hit that bell, share, subscribe for more wrestling updates. Peace.